Please confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors. To stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. It's still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega-4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Shit! Whew. Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the Collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Thank you.
soldier. We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. You're just pissing me off. Needy, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
You want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to him.
Deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander. Good thing we upgraded. Going in. Come on, find some room.
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power. This is gonna hurt.
Steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Thank you. I think it's going to stay dead this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Fire the main gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride! Give him hell, girl.
Look out!
Mass effect field generators are offline! Edie, give me something!
Generators unresponsive. Offline for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
Joker. You and Edie get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan. This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
It's not a fortress. There's got to be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, You need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Miranda's right. She should be in charge.
I won't let you down, Shepard.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
They've seen us.
Very well.
Kill down.
Understood.
over by the ventilation shaft. That valve should open the gate.
The gate is open. Moving forward.
Adjust your gate.
Concussive shot ready.
You will not stop me.
Slow him down.
I know you feel this.
I'm blocked again. You need to find another valve out there.
We are Harbinger.
Hurry, Shepard. It's heating up in here.
I'm taking fire.
Shot. Hostile engaged.
They've seen it.
Green armor coming towards us. come in.
Look out, Seeker's bombs!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go! We'll cover you!
Something's wrong! The door's stuck! Stop it!
Here they come! Fall back!
Suppressing fire! Hold the door!
Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this. Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
God, she's still alive. Get them out of there! Hurry! Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Jack and I will take a small team through the Seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Thank you.
If you want to live.
Garrison, team is in position and picking for your order, Shepard.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander! Incoming!
Assuming control of this form.
You! How about you?
Ready to move, Commander. Dead ahead! Dead ahead! Here we go! be a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Commander. Moving out, Commander. Entrance. Need to get there soon.
What's your position?
We're pinned down at the door, taking heavy fire.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on! Seal the door! Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
We need to finish this before they get through.
Pick a team to go with you and leave the others here to defend this position. That should buy you some time. I'm ready, Commander.
So am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything.
Everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
Well said. Let's go finish this. Enemies incoming!
Yeah.
will. The forces of the universe bend you. You are valiant, Shepard.
Got the target.
Engaging target.
You cannot resist. Take what is useful. Destroy the rest.
Got it.
You cannot resist.
Affirmative.
Our form is fragile. This hurts you.
Enemies incoming!
I'll take them.
He goes.
Assuming control.
Go get them.
That will not stop me.
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
What did the collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction, or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the collectors provide the labor.
The collectors are just Protheans. Why would they help the Reapers?
The Reapers subdued the Protheans long ago. Probabilities suggest they attempted to create a Prothean Reaper and failed. Over time, they adapted the Protheans to suit their needs, changed them, turned them into workers, tools for the Reapers.
They're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
How many more humans do you think they'd try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming! Heavy weapons. Here we go!
Fall in this fall.
Still down!
I will.
Thank you.
ejection tubes. Tubes.
Ground team, status report.
It's safe. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the elusive man. He's passing it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
They liquefied people, turned them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them.
I'm not so sure. Seeing it firsthand, using anything from this base seems like a betrayal.
If we ignore this opportunity, that would be a betrayal. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Miranda, do not let Shepard destroy the base.
Or what? You'll replace me next?
I gave you an order, Miranda.
I noticed. Consider this my resignation.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Yeah. spot the target.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Control.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions, too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Joker, lose this channel.